This experience is about the way I would have used these tools if they existed by that time. This is what happened. I was hired by Hal Leonard Publishing to transcribe the complete scores of the most famous record of bossa nova, and actually one of the most important records of the music industry history, is called the Getz Gilberto record. It's from João Gilberto, the creator of bossa nova, and Stan Getz, the famous sax player. They record this album in 1963 and became a standard, a classic, a complete classic. And I was hired to transcribe all of the instruments, the complete score, as it's named. That was quite an endeavor because I only have the record, the CD at that time. So the task involved transcribing each of the instruments and deliver them, obviously, in using a music notation software. But the thing is that these tools weren't there at that time. So I have to put over and over that record 1,000 times, because for each time that I want to transcribe one of the instruments, I was hearing all of them all of the time. So imagine how it was for recognizing each of the chords, transcribing the Stan Getz solos, the vocals, and even the drums. And this record has a very intense activity on hi-hat, because the drummer is playing all that complex Brazilian rhythms with the hi-hat. So each time I want to recognize one of that strokes, I have to hear the complete mix down. So after that, I didn't hear that record again for many years because it was so intense hearing it so many times. So, well, what would have happened if I was able to use these tools? It would have been much easier because I isolate each of the instruments, I concentrate on that. I can even use a melody extraction tool based on these AI models. And then I will polish, I will refine the process with all of my knowledge, but that would have helped me a lot. You can't imagine the difference of working with the whole mix for this transcription operations and using these AI tools, first for isolating each of the tracks, and then to transform it to MIDI and use a transcription model. So, well, this is my experience and my recommendation for these tasks that are very common for both for students and for professionals if you're hired for this type of works.